Assalamu alaikum. Today in this video I'm reviewing Core i7 4th generation processor, especially the K1, and I recently told many times in my videos that I am going to reviewing this processor very soon, so this is the right time to review this processor. But I have to clearly mention AliExpress for sponsoring this video. AliExpress is basically a website where you can purchase anything which you want, and must check the description, cause I have some really good codes which you can apply to get many discounts, so must check out the description. Let's move on to the topic. This processor is basically Core i7-4770K processor, and if you want to purchase this processor, simply go to the description and check the link below. If we talk about the unboxing, this processor came in a really good packaging and it cost me around $40, which is approximately 14,000 rupees PKR. After unwrapping, we got this processor in a beautiful plastic case, and this case protects this processor from dust and other things which may impact the processor chips. Along with this, we got some more special gadgets like a screwdriver and a brush tool for cleaning purposes. So this is the processor, and I have to put this processor in my PC. So while I'm doing this, let's talk about the specification. Core i7-4770K is a very old processor, but still it got some guts to provide you a good gaming experience. So if we talk about the cores, we have 4 cores, threads are 8, max turbo frequency for this processor is 3.90 GHz, and processor base frequency is about 3.50 GHz. You can simply pause this video to read the other specifications. While if you talk about memory specifications, this processor obviously supports DDR3 memory type, and the speed and everything is mentioned there, so you can simply pause and read. If we talk about the graphics card specifications, we have Intel HD Graphics 4600, which has 350 MHz graphics base frequency and 1.2 GHz graphics max dynamic frequency, and it's a 2GB memory graphics card. Obviously, this graphics card cannot play good games until or unless you are playing IGI or GTA San Andreas. Well, that is a very cold joke. Let's move back to the topic. Unfortunately, currently I don't have any game in my PC, so please don't bash me in the comments. But still, I got some benchmarks report of this processor. So for the benchmarks, we have CPU Intel Core i7-4770K, and for the graphics card, we have RTX 3060 12GB. RAM we are using is 16GB DDR3, and let's move on to the benchmark. Benchmarks of this processor is very impressive. All the benchmarks are provided in the description, so you must have to check out so that you can get full information about this processor's performance. Well, if your budget is low, then you can simply purchase this processor, as this processor is LGA1150, so you can simply put in H81 or other alternative motherboard which support LGA1150 socket size. So in my opinion, in 2025, if you have low budget, then you can simply purchase this processor for good gaming and other tasks. And lastly, again, must check the description where all the codes and different things are mentioned, especially the link, so that you can simply purchase the processor. That's all from my side. Inshallah, I will get back soon. Till then, Allah Hafiz.